Praise be to Jesus. Good morning, friends. Today, Wednesday after the feast of the Holy Trinity. Today is the eve of the great feast of Corpus Christi. In today's Gospel, we read from John 6, verses 35 to 44. Jesus said to them, "I am the bread of life. Whoever comes to me will never be hungry, and whoever believes in me will never be thirsty." When the Jews heard these words, they were scandalized. Is he not Jesus, the son of Joseph? Is he not from Nazareth? We know his mother Mary and also his brothers and sisters. How can he say that he is the bread that came down from heaven? When we celebrate the feast of Corpus Christi, we shall remember a great saint, a young man of 15 years, who died on 12th of October 2006 at the age of 15. An Italian boy was born in London, an expert in computer programming, and from very early times he was interested in the computers. More than that, he received the Blessed Sacrament at the age of 7. Because of his motivation, his parents also used to attend the Mass daily. He had great devotion to the Blessed Sacrament, and he made a website documenting all the Eucharistic miracles, more than 130 miracles. It was a great contribution of Carlos Acuti, the Blessed Carlos Acuti, the new saint. Being a young man, he could even motivate his parents to the devotion of Jesus Christ in the Blessed Sacrament. He was so much devoted to the Blessed Sacrament, and he became sick and affected with leukemia and died at the age of 15. After a few years, on 10th of October 2020, he was beatified. The devotion to the Eucharist and the devotion to the body and blood of Jesus of Carlo Acuti inspires every one of us. On this eve of the feast of Corpus Christi, let us be inspired by this young man and have real faith and devotion to the Blessed Sacrament. Amen.